So, the question is, did you have a good time last night?
Oh, you know you're the best I've ever had.
Well, all right. So, tonight, my place, say, 6 o'clock?
Will you do that thing again?
Thing? What thing?
You know, the thing.
Oh, that thing with...
the slinky.
I don't know. Are you up to it?
Don't worry about me. I can take it like a woman. Oh, did you develop those pictures?
Yeah, I got them. Ah, fuck. Ah, they came out too light.
Well, can you fix them?
Oh, I don't know.
Get off the goddamn phone! Look, asshole, I told you don't process your own pictures, your personal pictures, on my time.
What do you want me to do?
I'll tell you what you can do. You can process the rest of the film. You can clean the machines. You can empty the waste tanks and sweep the floor. It's a fucking mess in here.
Got it.
I wonder how long that's been down there, huh?
I don't know.
One more mistake today, and it'll be your last day. Okay? No, don't talk. Don't question. Just do. Pick up that phone and it's your ass, boy. I saw that asshole.
Yeah, I need to pick some pictures up.
Sure.
What's taking so long?
Thank you.
Yes. Can I get you some film, sir?
412 exposure would be good.
That'll be $2.
It's amazing what they do with special effects nowadays, huh?
Special effects?
Yeah.
When I developed these pictures, oh my god, I was thinking, and it's special effects, it's no
don't you like... have work to do?
Nice kid.
Yeah, thanks. Come again.
Oh, I will.
Where did he put that receipt? God damn it, little shithead.
Hey, did you forget something?
Yeah, I almost forgot.
Thank you.
911. Is this an emergency? Hello, 911.
I gotta go now.
Sir, is this...
Police inform us that about 2 hours ago, a person or persons robbed this one-hour photo lab near 32nd Avenue, killing the owner. At this hour, police are searching for J.D. Wilcox, an employee of the store who may or may not have been involved in the killing. Police are not saying. Employees of neighboring stores describe J.D. as disgruntled.
Dude, it was all fucked up, man. All fucked up.
He was always kind of quiet, sort of a loner.
He used horses. But hell, man's got to adapt.
What do you want from me?
How many copies did you make?
copies of what?
How many copies did you make?
We didn't make any copies. You got all the copies.
Fuck you, asshole. I ordered double prints.
Look, I didn't know. I lost the slip.
Look, you got the pictures. I don't know who you are. I don't know anything. Just let me go. I won't tell anyone.
Yeah.
I won't say anything.
Yeah. I'm gonna let you go. You're nothing but a liability to me. Why would I let you go? And then I gotta worry about walking around for the rest of my life wondering if you're ever gonna roll a pair of balls big enough to turn me in. This way, I kill you. And I get a good night's sleep.
Look, I got money. I'll pay you. You don't have to do this.
You got money. Yeah, okay, let's see here. $12 and a fucking bus pass? Now you're starting to piss me off. Although this shows some potential. Who's that?
Don't you fucking even think
about it. Or what? What are you gonna do? Now you see, just because of that, I'm gonna drive right over to 710 North Jefferson, apartment 7B. Fuck the hell out of her at gunpoint, then I'm gonna put a bullet between her fucking eyes.
Fuck. Why did you even bring those pictures in there in the first place? What the hell were you thinking?
Now, you see, that's amazing. My dumbass girlfriend thought they were pictures of my cousin Phil's bachelor party, and she just swore she was gonna catch him in the act. Like I would let them take a picture of me licking chocolate off a hooker's tits in the first place. So I came down here to pick him up. There you were sticking your personal yap in my business.
What fucking business could you possibly be in?
I sell fear. And business is damn good. That guy was a reluctant customer. But you're getting a volume discount.
After you hang here for a couple days, and your body is all leathered and your eyes are all bloated, I'll come back, cut you down, cut off your head, and throw your body in the desert.
Kill me.
Why not? Fuck it. Why not? Richard. My friends call me Richard, asshole.
Hey, dick. Fuck you.
Then I'm gonna put a bullet between her fucking eyes. Then I'm gonna put a bullet between her fucking eyes.
Thank you. Don't do it, son.
Jeanine, don't!
Hand me the gun. It's all right. We're here to help. We know about the store. Go!
Where the hell were you when I needed you? This guy's been trying to kill me all day.
You're a real lucky man. We've been chasing this guy for weeks.
Lucky my ass. Take these cuffs off me.
Must be using custom cuffs. We'll cut them off downtown.
Wait a minute! If he goes, I go with him.
Ow! 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 Watch the neck.
My God! What did he do to you?
The bastard tried to hang me, but I got out of it.
How the hell did you manage that?
You wouldn't believe it. I saw Fox's Secrets of Magicians revealed on television last week. I learned all kinds of shit. If he tries to saw me in half, I got it.
Why aren't we at the station?
This is a safe house. Station's crawling with reporters. Let's see. Sorry to be here in a second.
Than dirty cops.
Except little faggots like you. Sometimes our business demands that we play outside the rules. And when little shits like you stick your nose in our business, it's time for us to cut them off. But first, I'm gonna start at your toes, I'm gonna move up to your ankles, around your knees, and I'm gonna cut you in half.
Cut me in half?
Yeah, I'm gonna cut you in half.
I gotcha.
I was wrong, now you're gone.